destroying chemical weapons, doping in Indian sports, and Downton Abbey returns. Good morning, this is the New York Times Minute. A look from the U.S. military at the ship set to destroy Syria's chemical weapons. After many delays, the Cape Ray is finally ready for its mission. But Syria is not. Bad weather and a bad security situation have hampered the weapons procurement process. It's a rare sight, an Indian gold medalist. But 8 months later, she was stripped of her medal for doping. Despite winning only 26 Olympic medals in 113 years, India leads the world in suspensions for performance-enhancing drugs.
He's not an orphan. He's got his mother.
And Downton Abbey returns Sunday. Each season draws more and more Americans into the story about wealthy aristocrats and their servants in early 20th century Britain. Alessandra Stanley got a sneak preview and writes, the narrative is, quote, utterly predictable, but also surprisingly addictive.